These girls are the same twins as those in the photo. The ones that will awaken the devil are ready for their operation. It seems like the girls are being prepared for some kind of surgical procedure. If I don't find them soon, something terrible might happen. The plaque says Anna and Emma.
We meet again.
Father, what are you doing here?
Don't you see, child? I am eating some soup. God feeds my spirit, but I have to take care of my body. Oh my, what is this doing in my soup? Get rid of this thing, would you?
I found some information about the twins. I think someone means to perform surgery on them.
I see. There is an operating room on the West Wing. Who would do such a thing?
I don't know, but I'm going to find out. You said that operating room is on the West Wing of the mansion, right?
That's right. The operating room is on the West Wing, on the second floor. But to get there, you will need to restore the power to the electric lock that's on the door that connects that area.
I'll see what I can do. Thank you, Father.
God be with you, my child.
What is going on here? This place is infested with nightmarish creatures. I need to be strong. I can't quit now. I've discovered that a surgical procedure is to be performed on two twin girls. I hope I can get to the operating room in time. There's something dark going on, something grim. Thank you. Father, what's going on here? Why is that weird man walking around the operating table with that weird chandelier in his hands?
What are you talking about, child? I don't see anything.
You don't see the man on the other side of the glass?
My child, this place is giving you hallucinations. You must rest.
I don't know what's real or what is a product of my imagination, Father.
Let me tell you a story. Hundreds of years ago, this island was inhabited by a tribe. One night, the moon could not be seen in the night sky, and the world was plunged into darkness. The shaman of the tribe, those with special blood, danced around their dead, willing their bodies to rise and walk the earth once more.
That sounds terrifying. I don't know what just happened. There was a dead creature lying on an operating table. It had blades for hands. After circling the body three times, it rose and tried to kill me. I found an old scalpel. The priest told me it would have been used in the basement morgue. I should find some leads about the girls there.